Rashad Smith coming to life.
It may turn out that the MVP is Tulsa's trainer in this game, because Smith coming out and really taking command of things in the second half.